training. Fartlek is a Swedish word for speed play. Training is usually performed outdoors and is continuous without no rest. Advantages can be made the sports specific. Also, you can control the intensity how you do it.
Disadvantages: need or control of training intensity. Performers need good self-control and motivation to maintain whatever it is.
Back to you, David Patton.